singers and the Voices Chorus featured in tonight's performance, along with several other soloists. I hope everyone received programs. They were at the door, the entrance here. And that will tell you who the performers are this evening and what they are performing. If there are soloists in the audience, please take the stage at the appointed time. We will not announce your name, and we will just hope that you'll come, and then be sure you acknowledge your applause. What do you do when you acknowledge applause, performers?
Bow. You bow.
So please acknowledge your applause once you have finished performing. The first group that you heard perform was the Voices Chorus. They sang a piece that was written in the 12th century by Praetorius called Soli Deo Gloria. And if you didn't understand the words, that's okay, because it was in Latin. And those words are not a common language that we speak nowadays, but it means that there is only one God. There's only one God. And that was what they began with this evening. The select singers would like to offer two numbers for you this evening. The first one is also in a language that you may or may not know. It is in Italian, and it is called Dormi Dormi. Dormi Dormi means sweetly slumber. It is a lullaby, and hopefully our singing will put the baby Jesus to sleep. Doing a set of two or three numbers, You accept your applause at the end of the set, okay? A wise thing to know, particularly if you ever go to the symphony and they do an entire piece, you don't applaud in between. Have you ever been the embarrassed person?
Me.
Who applauds after the very first movement and then realize there were two more movements following that and I applauded at the wrong time. So just all that to say, you may applaud whenever you feel the urge, but they're only going to bow at the very end of their set. The last piece we are going to sing for you was written by a man by the name of Mark Burroughs. It's called Falling Snow. Oh, and before we begin, I want to acknowledge Sarah Andrews, who has been our accompanist this semester, and she will be taking a short break away and will not be here next semester because she decided it was time to have a second baby. And I tried to talk her into planning it in the summertime, but that didn't quite work. I'd like to give Sarah a special round of applause.
See the pretty snow. Soon as I I total